Hazrat Abdullah bin Umar radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam said, "It is obligatory for a Muslim to listen and obey the ruler, whether he likes it, whatever he says, or hates it. However, the command for committing sin is accepted. If he is commanded to commit a sinful act, then there is neither listening to nor obedience." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 4740.